Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. This is Cordell Ross. Yay! Here with special guest Julian Davis and special guest Dave Logan from Madcap Circus. We're here to promote Julian's tour. He's touring all over the country. He's currently in Wyoming. Tomorrow will be in Laramie. Believe, right?
Yeah.
So that'd be a good thing. Where are you going after Laramie?
Going down to Colorado. Gonna spend a whole week there.
All right. Well, Colorado after Laramie. So we're gonna have a little dinner and we're gonna ask Julian some questions. Please join us.
Right. It's chip and dip. If you want,
that's tuna.
You can just dip it. If you want to get some of this sauce on there, or you can obviously use your little plates. Thanks, sir.
I'm not shy.
What is this sauce right here?
Okay, so it's a wasabi sauce of sorts. And then there's some other sauce, which is what you see at the bottom.
It's sesame oil. Oops. I can get them up here.
There's another chip.
That's what I did. I guess we could use silverware. It might help.
Boys are hungry, I can tell.
They will.
Yeah. It's like dissected tuna. Or it's dissected, you know what I'm talking about? Sushi.
Well, technically, it's like the same thing.
I'm done.
I'm gonna bring up our moms. His brother is gonna be able to meet a little bit. Who's gonna be filming? He's helped me tremendously with all the stuff I've done, as well as Dave. And their mom is just a saint. And I saw that video online of you, and your mom seems the same way. And then my mom, of course, and you can't say mom's the same.
My mom's gorgeous.
But our moms only live like 15 miles away. Like, what's Pittsburgh liberal? I think my mom said like 15, 20 miles.
I don't think it's that far. I don't know.
So anyway, without name dropping, I want to do a little mom shout out. Like, bring up the whole year from Pittsburgh. I'll say, hey, my mom's in liberal. His mom's a saint. And we'll do a little cheers. Like, here's to your mom. And thanks. Because who doesn't want to do that when they're on TV?
Their mothers.
All right, boys, what do you think?
Initial impressions, I like it.
What about aftermath?
Oh, yeah. It's good.
Do you still like it?
Do I still? Yeah. I'm still shy to eating tuna.
You smell it in the wasabi. It's the first time you had that too, huh?
You're about to tune in a lot of different ways.
Yeah,
I really like it.
Who is Julian Davis? Like, why should people know you?
Well, why is obviously a choice, but I don't know. I like things like I got something to offer, like musically, and people really seem to like the flat picking and the Doc Watson style, the guitar playing on top of the vocals. That's the main thing. I just think.
Sure. I've heard Americana and that term thrown around a lot, but I honestly didn't really know what it was, you know? So I looked up the other day, obviously, doing my homework, and it's, I might be a, you know, butcher this, but to bring back old things and then kind of take tribute to the older things and bring in a new, right?
So my version of Americana has shifted majorly. I think everybody's got their own take on Americana. And all I think of with Americana is acoustic musicians. Musicians are kind of blended into Americana. In my opinion, it's all one and the same. So like, yeah, bringing back the old, mixing like all folk musicians are kind of just Americana musicians.
First poke bowl from Frackleton. Yeah. Yeah. Is this the first time you ever been in
Frackleton?
Yeah. Yeah. Two firsts.
So here first.
You go!
Alright, now I'm
I'm going to actually start this going. Hey guys, by the way, my name is Julian Davis from Pittsburgh, Kansas. And I'm so thankful to be here, hanging out with y'all tonight, and thank you for letting me play some songs for you.
Yeah.